gonna do a bent over barbell row, and I'll show you how to do the same thing with dumbbells. So on this one, you're gonna start with your hands, hip width and shoulder width apart, hinging forward through your hips, bending your knees a little bit, nice flat back, drawing your shoulders back and down, and we're going to row, and row, and row. To do that with a set of dumbbells, you're going to do the same thing. Grab your set of dumbbells, palms in, hinge forward through your hips, lifting your tailbone, lifting your chest, and rolling.